it shouldn't be an achievement, or it shouldn't be something that looks good at the end of it. What you are trying to achieve is to show people what your view is on the world. You show them the reflection of the world. You show them your idea and make people understand why you are making this film. You are just a mirror in your art. You are the mirror that show the audience the reflection of your world. That is what filmmaking is, in my opinion.